You're such a big fan, Richard Snell, that you once jumped on an aeroplane and flew to another continent to go and watch a band.
Absolutely, and I think that music becomes part of your life, and certainly Watershed, when they were starting out, you remember that time as a period in your life where all those songs were like Indigo Girl, part of a period in your life. So, I mean, I love music. I love live music. And if there's an opportunity to go and watch some, then I'm first one in.
What was that concert you went to?
R.E.M.
R.E.M.
Oh, R.E.M. Wow.
Bad one. And didn't you also do something with NXS?
So when we were playing in Australia, we went to watch one of their concerts, and because you're there in Australia, you get spoiled. So we were on the stage; it was really spectacular.
Brilliant. I tell you, on that, I once went to a concert as well in Belgium, and you mentioned Belgium being the size of the suite at the hotel, and the lineup was the Pretenders. And then it was Counting Crows, then it was Coldplay, and R.E.M. headlined.
Unbelievable. Oh.
Those bands in a row was just on another level, yeah. And I'd just fly anywhere to.
And Watershed
that.
In the audience. That's
We were in the audience right at the back.